our father. Because in the contemporary society, a woman was not considered independent enough to borrow large sums of money from people or from different other organizations like banks. Now, she forges the signature of her father. So it's like a woman is trying to usurp the position of authority, usurp the position of agency that a man enjoys. She is stepping into the shoes of a man. As a woman, she is going beyond the permissible limits which the society has imposed on her. And that's why it is considered a transgression. That's why it is a crime. Though she had done it only to save her husband. And her attempt to save her husband is also considered quite presumptuous, because in most of the romances and other adventure stories, we have seen that it is the women who are often in trouble. They are the damsels in distress, and it is a man who must, the hero is a man who must save the women from distress. But here we find a woman is trying to save a man, which is a reversal of the gender role. And that's why it becomes problematic in the play. And we can also see that Ibsen has portrayed discriminations in the society. We see that Torvald has a personal room, his study, where he can retire at his wish. But Nora does not have a room of her own. And in this context, we can recall Virginia Woolf and her essay, A Room of One's Own. Having or not having a room of one's own is determinant of a person's position in the power grid. Now, women are not supposed to have a room of their own, because the room of one's own is symbolic of the social privileges which women are denied and which men enjoy, which men are entitled to and women are not. Now, once again, another feminist idea is represented through the play by Ibsen, and it is regarding the objectification of women. We know that in a patriarchal society, women are often treated as objects. I remember one seminar in Gorakhpur where a person who did not understand feminism much, but because of a high post that he held, he was invited as a very distinguished guest. And he was trying to imply that we often do not let women roam free in the social sphere only because we want to protect them. And when I protested that under the guise of protectionism, actually patriarchy wants to rob women of their rights, then that person made a very outrageous comment. He said,